Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to fix the broken compact powder without using any rubbing alcohol. So let's get started. First I'm breaking all the bigger pieces so that I get the fine powder, and then I kept the powder in the cover and making it uniform by pressing it. Then I took the empty pan and added the powder and spreading it using back side of the makeup brush. Then I'm pressing it gently with my finger, leaving the sides. Now we'll keep the dry tissue paper on it and we'll press it gently for a few minutes with my finger, even in the corners. Remember, don't use wet tissue paper. And it already contained the binder, so no need to add water or a rose water, or else it'll become messy. Then remove the paper and here it's ready. Cleaning the edges with the tissue paper. When you press the product, it contains a binder, so which will fix the powder nicely. Now I'm tilting the compact powder and tapping at the back. And see, there is no fallout. It's nicely fixed. Even you can take in the traveling bag as well. Now just keeping the transparent sheet and puff. And here my powder is ready. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please click on the like button and do subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends as well. It might be helpful for someone else. Till then, bye bye. Take care.